Hello, my name is Namrita and I am going to tell you the story of Billu and her cat family. Shall we first meet Billu? This is Billu, do you see her? She's a small black and white cat. One day, Billu the cat was sitting at home and watching TV. She saw an animal that looked a lot like her. But this animal was so much bigger than her and it had black stripes. It did not say, meow, like her. It made a big roar. This cat was a tiger. It was a wild animal, but Billu is a pet cat. She saw another animal that looked a lot like her. Do you know which animal this is? This cat was much bigger than her too, but it had a big hairy mane. It did not say meow like her. It said a big roar. This cat was a lion. Yes, it is a wild animal. But Billu is a pet cat. She saw two animals that looked a lot like her. These cats were still bigger than her and had black circles on their body. They are leopards. They are wild animals. But Billu is a pet cat. Billu saw so many types of big cats and small cats that lived in the forest. Billu is very happy to have such a big cat family. Do you also have a big family? I hope you all enjoyed the story. Bye.